And one and two and one and two and then you rake the leaves.
Wow, JP, you're such a good dancer.
This is nothing. I got this other move where I put both my hands and feet up in the air at the same time. It's called a skydiver. You want to see it?
Yes.
All right, here I go.
Okay, so I have a few plausible theories on how this tea timer's ball is actually just a plot for Eliza to get revenge on me. Let's start with the facts. I got the scoop from Kit that she filled a huge order of Choco Rolls to Eliza. As you know, your boy Craigie loves his Choco Rolls, so obviously I'm gonna eat them. And once I do, bam, toothpaste filling. But I ruled this one out, you see. Why attack everyone when I'm her target? It's sloppy. So then I thought, maybe I tire myself out dancing, I take a seat in a chair not realizing she's placed a chocolate roll in it, and boom, chocolate on the butt. But of course, neither of those are grand enough for Eliza. That's when I connected the dots and realized her true plan. Surprise me attack!
Yeah.
Please, she's probably doing that.
I knew it! I'm gonna need bee-proof armor. I bet the junk pot will have something. Plus, I have to return this corkboard.
You were in the air for so long.
Thanks. I can teach you to do it if you want. Hey, Cows, you want to get in on this?